I'm starting a new vlog, but it's at night, but we're going to Target to get some Christmas decorations just to get in the holiday. Wow. Just to get into the holiday spirit, and also Macy is here.
Merry Chrysler.
It's from that Vine.
Happy Christmas. It's Christmas. Merry Chrysler. Merry Chrysler.
But I made some Christmas decorations and it's going to be a good time, so let's go.
I am at Target right now.
Woo! Front row parking.
I also got some Starbucks because I'm basic. I got the sausage sandwich and I also got a iced skinny vanilla latte with not another shot. I usually get it like a triple shot, but nope, this time I got two shots because I don't want to be awake forever.
I'm in Target. Look it, they put up the setup, but I'm in the dollar section and they have so many cute things, so I'm about to look at all this. Macy's still with me, wow. Guys, I just found this and this would be perfect for Theo. It says treats from Santa Paws and I can put his treats in there. Wow, I'm such a nice mom.
I look crazy right now.
I'm in the room decor stuff and I feel so awkward vlogging in public, like it's been so long. I need to get used to it. They have so much stuff. I don't know what kind of theme I want to go for. I should have figured this out before I came. But they have like all the white stuff right there and then more of the colorful stuff over here.
I don't know what to do.
Guys, I'm approaching the Christmas stuff. Wow, Wonder Shop. This is beautiful.
There is so much stuff here. Where do I start?
Am I the only one that thinks this is really cool? Like, what? You're like that stupid. Guys, look at all the Christmas trees. I really want one of those. I think I'm gonna get one of those. I'm in Christmas heaven. It says lit wreath. Whoa. Oh my God, this poor Christmas tree. It's like all of these crazy ones and then
look at these. Like what?
Okay, I think that was successful. And this is my Christmas tree that I got a couple days ago because I don't know where my other one went. It kind of just disappeared. I don't know how. But before anything and before I unpack, I need to let Thea out because I feel too bad. Handsome boy? Hi, handsome. Oh, hello. Did you miss me? Oh. Are you mad that I left? His blanket's like getting washed right now, so that's why he doesn't really have anything in there. Oh, he's ready. He's like, let me out. But I was gone for like an hour. Oh.
Whoa.
First, we need to play some Christmas hits. So. Ready? Shake. Good boy. I don't know if I showed you guys this, but I got this bowl and I think it's so funny. Like, look at him. He's like, his stomach is the bowl part, like, which I think is adorable. And for candy to put inside of it, I got some M&Ms, the red and green ones, and some of these candy cane Hershey Kisses, which are my favorite. So let's put it inside him. Also, I'm trying to use up this spiced pumpkin cider before I start on my winter candles. You guys are on top of my protein bars. Okay, let's put these first. I'm so stupid. I thought, oh my gosh, no, you can't have that. You'll die. I thought I would need three to fill this up, but I guess I only need one. Sorry, Santa, for thinking you're bigger than what you actually are. I decided to put the snowman on top of here just because I think he's really cute. And then I think I'm gonna put the white Christmas tree somewhere else. But I wanted to give you guys like an overview of what I got from Target. Like you guys just saw, I got the Santa bowl and some candy. I also got this joy sign and it lights up, which is super cool. I'm not really sure. Oh. Okay, oopsies. And then in the dollar section, I got these two Christmas trees for $3, and I also got these beanies, and this one's Santa Claus, and this one's a reindeer. And I also got this white tree, and then it's gold at the bottom, and some ornaments. And then I also got another Christmas tree. I think I got like 5 different Christmas tree decorations. I also got another joy sign, but this one's like wood at the bottom, and it lights up like that. Got some chapstick. This is just the candy cane one, which is like one of them. And I also got some eyelashes from Eyelore, and these are the dramatic kinds. I really like these. These are like my go-to. I love these. Theo's like watching me. Look how big he's getting. Like, wow, he's 26 pounds already. Oh, you're getting so big. I think I'm gonna wait till tomorrow morning to put everything away, just because like the lighting isn't that great and it's dark out. So I'm gonna wait till tomorrow morning to decorate everything just so the lighting's better. So yeah, I really wanna decorate now, but just for video purposes and like lighting and stuff. I will see you guys tomorrow morning. Good night.
What's up?
I'm wearing a onesie that I got today. You guys are probably like, why is it still dark out? Well, funny story. I tried decorating during the day, but this is what happened.
Let's plug this in.
What?
Am I stupid? Why aren't they powerful?
They definitely look cooler at nighttime.
I'm mad.
So the lights really didn't show up on camera that well during daylight. So I should have just filmed it that night because the lights look better at nighttime. I'm so smart. So cool. Squad up. No, but like I got this onesie and I look so cool. Come at me, haters. It even has a scarf, like I'm not gonna be cold. What are you eating? Cardboard? Why? Like, yeah, let me just eat some cardboard real quick. Why do you do that?
Okay, so I thought it'd be cute if I wrapped the light on here.
The moment of truth. Let me turn off the lights. Oh my God, Merry Christmas! Sorry about the music in the background. It's playing downstairs, but this is what it looks like right here. Oh man, I think it's so cute. Okay, so where'd this other side go? Okay, focus on me. Nope. Is it focused? Oh, cool. I need to decorate my room now. I already have these lights, which, yes. But I need to set up my Christmas tree, which I think I'm going to do over here. I still need to unpack a lot. I'm so bad at unpacking. Okay, whoa. I have a couple of parts to this. This, I think this goes on the ground. We got one, oh my God, three parts. Oh my God, let's try to make this. I'm so sad, why don't I have a boyfriend to do this with? I'm so sad, this is sad. Okay, let's make this. Okay. Oh my God. Guessing this one's next. Why is it so wobbly?
Oh my God.
Wait a second. Okay, never mind. It looks like it's gonna fall over any second. Oh no, it's touching the ceiling. Whoa! Oh my God, it's so pretty. Cute! Oh my goodness. I just ruined the box. Okay, I don't understand. Why do they put the strings at the very bottom? Like you have to take all of them out to get to it? I don't understand. Oh, I opened it. Okay, wow. My fault. I opened it the wrong way, of course. I feel super dysfunctional. Like, I don't know why, but like decorating is just like so hard right now. I don't know why. As you guys saw, I opened this up the wrong way. Go me. And I noticed that it was like these string ones, which are gonna be so hard. I'm just lazy. To like tie every single one of these and put it up on the tree. So I think I'm just gonna head to Target, pick up some of the hooks, and return the lamp that was broken when I opened it. Oh my God, this lighting's so weird. Okay, so I just went to Target, which is right there, and I returned the lamp, got a new one. I was trying to get some ornament hooks, but they didn't have any. They just had these like hard ones that were like, they like came with like 8 of them, and
it was like $4 and that's just not worth it to me, and I would have to buy like 100 million. So anyway, my head just like twitched. So I'm going to Walgreens and getting some, so hopefully they have some. So Lego.
I knew it. See, this is $125 for 99 cents. Yes, please.
I got Christmas music on. We got the hooks. Now, let's try to decorate this Christmas tree. I also need to change out of this and put on my onesie, so. As you can tell, I'm bad at opening things.
The first one. Let's put you right here. Ta-da! All done. Jingle bell. I think we're done. So now on to the star. Not sure how I'm gonna do this, but this isn't a good idea. It works. We're not done yet. Gotta put the tree skirt on.
This music is intense.
This song just came on and it brought back so many memories. Okay, ignore the boxes, they're ugly. I need to get rid of them, but I'm gonna show you a quick overview of my room. This is what this tree looks like. And then I got my lights up, which were already there. And then as you guys saw, put the joy thing right there. I'm probably gonna add a whole bunch of stuff. And then I just added the Christmas tree. But yeah, that's my room right now.
This song is so cute, I love it.
La da, da 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 da.
I hope this vlog made you guys excited for Vlogmas because it literally starts so soon. So I hope you guys are excited for that because I am so nervous and excited just because I want to make sure I upload every single day and I don't miss one Vlogmas day. So, crossing my fingers, and I am going to try my best. So I hope you guys are excited for that, and I hope you guys enjoyed this vlog of me decorating. I hope you guys enjoyed watching this vlog. Have a wonderful day, and I will see you in the next one. Bye, guys.